Yalla.
Bye.
Go ahead.
I've always wondered if people who make avant-garde films, if they have like some sort of specific plan in mind or just shoot random stuff and throw it together. After filming one of my own, I think I have my answer. Isn't it interesting how people just assign meaning to things? And yet, there can be intention and there can be random.